imagine anyone, say yourself, learning of a major emergency. A neighbor calls to tell you, your house is on fire. And you say, yeah, somebody's going to have to make a decision about that in probably 10 minutes. The fact is that on the morning of 9/11, there's a good chance that you leaped into action. Millions of ordinary people did. They call family and friends to turn on the TV. Many, I was one, try to get through to loved ones in New York. We find the phone system down. We call others to see if they've gotten through. And they call us. But at FAA headquarters?
Everybody just left the room.
Yes, sir. I've noticed that. When there's a really big emergency, as we have with you, people just walk out of the room.
Oh, I know, it was awesome. I got such great stuff.
Look at that people. Are they running? Take a picture of that.
Oh, they're all trying to get through the cars.
Okay, we are lucky.
That could have went well over to us, you know?
We were prepared to ride the wrong car.